they just... 0 by 1. Okay. I bet, yeah. Oh, actually, he hasn't written anything yet, but he started a message with me in it. The 0. Okay. Oh, well, there's that. It's a forfeit. He said, yeah, my team isn't here, so I have to forfeit. Sorry about it. Good luck. Well, scratch that. They send like someone a message who like runs it or something, or you have to just submit that. Oh, cool. Okay. God. Fine. Of course it would be them. That's a good time. So, did it change over to now, or is it like you have to wait? Okay, Jesus, of all fucking people. Most likely, yeah. Wait, who's this? Asta Easter? Yeah, I just got a message again, I guess. Why are they coming to me? Yeah. That he like made the message opened up.
Jesus.
Uh, Oh wait, I got an invitation just now. Of course they're around. Why couldn't this be the forfeit? Oh yeah, no, definitely, I'm not gonna... It is what it is. I'm not... want to go Thunder, I'm much more aggressive with it, but it's best just to play support with you guys. Alright. Yeah. And you said it's 2 out of 3, right? Or no, okay. Oh, it said that way, okay, cool. I didn't look at it, yeah. Okay, cool. Not so bad. You did? Oh shit, I see that shit. Here, I'll send him a message real quick.
Today's scar shall never fade.
Let's make this count.
that.
I was wrong.
Alrighty.
Gotcha!
Choose your character, Koopa. Select a battle set, Koopa.
You guys want me to try Monolith Beam? Okay. That's a small map.
Select a summon, Koopa!
Yeah. You would have had it too, because we were all doing it.
cinders.
I think someone's after me. I don't know if he has purple or not. I couldn't really tell. Okay, oh, I dodged it. Okay. God, it took so long. Oh, fucking meteor. I knew I shouldn't have tried to regen.
Is this the end? That's about enough of that.
As soon as I fucking had. That was bad. Ooh, and the enfeeble. Ah, I thought the monster was gonna get him.
Sundry spoils for a slice, scrapper, Koopa.
Well, if you guys ever want against, let me know, man. Hit me up. If I can come through, I don't mind. Oh, that's right. Never mind.
It'd be great if we could meet again.
That's right. Still a loser still. Okay, why is there like 5 comments? Oh, yeah. I think I maybe have seen Bash Bros. That's what I thought. Okay, yeah. Is there a live bracket on the ESL website?
Yeah, there should be.
Okay, let me take a look, actually. Let me see who's on this. They're in here too. Oh no. Fat, what? The same people. I see fat something, but looks like magic. Let's see. Trinity Limit, of course. They're usually in these things. Red Capes, of course. Yep, there's Fat Metal Chocobo. They won their match. Oh, that was a default win. Still just the what's it called, okay. Yeah, so we're just waiting on whoever they, whenever they fight. I mean, shit, from what I'm looking at, those two teams shouldn't even be... I mean, they should be fighting each other right now, I guess. But... it's just taking a minute. Ah, that sucks. That's so stupid. They should at least have, like, a... well, I guess it makes sense, too. They're not... if you wanted to watch, like, I'm sure they have it live somewhere, like a stream going, but. Oh, right, it's whoever you know, yeah, whoever you're catching it. Like, I streamed our matches because the guys in my group wanted to see it. But, yeah, I guess if you happen to have someone's individual stuff. Let me see, I'm sure I've got some people on my friends list, let me check. Sue is doing a live. If anybody. Let's see. Oh, that's the event stuff, but. What do you want to do? Yeah, 1v1 while we're waiting? Just for shits and giggles.
Choose your character, people. select a battle set, Koopa. Your allies have assembled, Koopa. Select a summon, Koopa.
I tried using Ruthless Talon because I was just like, I'm gonna use that move that no one uses, and I don't like it. I tried it, just
gonna
it
do
wasn't
this
working
and
for
do
me.
It well. You don't know what you've gotten yourselves into.
Yeah, like I tried that, and I even gave Phoenix Ray a chance, but that went to shit real quick. That's there's no way I can figure out any sort of timing for that. Come on. that looked like I didn't even hit you on my end. They're not. It does nothing. Like, it'd be one thing if it was like, some sort of Regan that gave you, but no, it's all just like that one. Those 100s aren't doing anything for anybody. Ooh, that was close. You can go through that. I was like, whoa, what the? There's definitely a whole bit, like, pillar right there. I was expecting the wall rush, and I was like, oh, no, deny. Wait, is that what it said? I would say, yeah, what happened? Yeah, I just seen that. I was like, what the hell?
They probably went to the join now thing. Wait, give me their names real quick.
Let's see. Is that what that was earlier? Hold on. Matches final, whatever. Do you have to check in for each match? Yeah, that's really weird. What the hell? Okay.
You have to tag someone. Tag one of the moderators if you want them to. Oh, okay.
Okay, cool. That's good, god dang. What? With a different... Oh, God. They need to get it together. Oh, I can't deal. Okay.
That's so weird.
Oh, this is so shitty. This is ridiculous. They just fought that other match, right? Or was that a DQ too with the Bash King or Bash Bros or whatever?
Oh, now we're playing.
Oh. That's so weird. Is there like a separate ESL Discord?
Yeah.
Jeez, there's too many, I can't, I swear. I'm in like 20, I need to get rid of some of these. What's the actual server name for that Discord?
It's called ESL City.
Okay.
I can send you an invite.
Yeah, if you don't mind. It should be the only issue. I think my... Yeah, it should be... It's my, my Discord is the same thing as my PSN in my life.
I need the numbers at the end as well.
Oh, really? As long as you have like whatever the after, whatever after the slash, I can get that. And use that and see if I can jump in that way.
Well, I mean for your name.
Oh, it's all together, just LYON, LIFE. So the AKA stuff is irrelevant.
It's not showing up or something.
Huh. Oh shit, I forgot I had Discord on the Mac. That's a lot easier than using my phone.
Or maybe I can send it through PSN.
Yeah, if you have the link for it, just copy and paste it and I'll get in that way.
Yeah.
Sending what?
Not yet.
Uh-oh. Oh, cool, got it.
Are they sending us invites or do I send them?
Appreciate it. Yeah, cause I think I'm gonna try to see if my guys, we can start doing this ESL stuff to ourselves. We really need to start working on that too. We barely touch team fighting. Like we'll do it like together. Like we'll do ring ones, while, but it's never like a serious thing. We just need to start doing that. So, hi, this is, Lion from the other team. Looks, I'm trying to say, I guess I got kicked out of my party chat. You too, yeah, that was weird. I guess my, hold on, let me check once that caught on. Yeah, everything dropped out of nowhere. Let me tell them that. My network dropped me out of the voice chat. Yeah. Lion. You too, man. Let's see. Hopefully this lets me get... Right, we're gonna get set. We just got bumped out. I'll probably get back in. I'm waiting on them to send me the invite back in, but yeah. You heard that. Yeah, thanks. Yeah, I got it when they dropped 1.5 plus 2.5. That's the only reason why I even pre-ordered it. That's the only... I have every single game, but I only bought that just so I can get the theme out of it. Oh, cool. I'm about to hop back in with them. But nice talking to you, man. Good luck, also. My bad. That was really weird. It just, like, all of a sudden dropped me. But it was, it's weird. But, like, I was talking to another guy in their team, and he got dropped also. It was like, yeah, it was like, I was sitting there quiet, like, waiting, and then all of a sudden there was a voice I didn't recognize, and I thought maybe someone just, like, somehow popped into the voice chat, and I was like, wait, no, it's private. And I was like, what the hell? But then he had, like, an accent, so I was like, oh, okay, never mind, he's not them.
Welcome to my army.
Shall we begin?
Hmm? Yeah. Yeah, no, no, yeah, it was. No, that was when we were doing that 1v1. That's what. Right.
Your allies have assembled, Koopa.
You never know, we could do it. No, no. Shit, that was weird too, yeah, when we fought Fat Metal Chocobo last night. That's what they did. It was, it was Jack Titus. There's three assassins. I want to say Noctis, maybe. I forget who else they use. There's another assassin, and I was like, what the hell? And I was like, what the hell? Why would you do that? But they were doing it. They were doing the damn thing. Can't knock them for that. Because they were definitely fucking us up. This is not the stage for Monolith Meme. I thought so bad, yeah. I'm not worried about that ace, because, you know, the best one's right here.
I wonder, who should I bet on?
Wow, troll spin from the get-go, that's cool. Out of your eggs. Oh, I don't know what happened. Okay, wait, that was...
Like, he dodged the first two, and then just ran into my server.
Wait, a claw slash on?
Yeah.
Yeah, see, I learned that real quick. The timing, it's not hard to dodge at all. You just gotta make sure you're far enough for that last slash, because you land right in front of them is the best. Super easy to punish that. Fuck out of here, Cloud of Darkness.
Even mother would have been impressed.
Wow, that was intense!
I won't soon forget you.
Admirable.
right, the fuck? I was like, what? Oh, nice. That's not bad. And I can't stand him.
Could we start doing if it takes too long?
Well, I guess. Well, no, well, they're joining now, I guess. And someone just asked in the Discord if that was us. Oh, yeah. We don't know what's going on in the part of the bracket. What the hell?
Did you guys actually play your last match? What did they say?
Who wrote that?
That was late.
Oh.
If I get enough signatures, we can shut ESL down for breaches and stuff.
Wait, what? What?
This guy, Alpha Reaper, is evidently pretty upset.
About what?
I have no idea.
This is about breach of trust. For a game for 5 months, the game's been out. At A, somehow you managed that. Yeah. Meh. I'm not a fan of Stellar Fulcrum, but I mean, hey, it is what it is. You know, I didn't know if you play there long enough, the little thingies go away, the little barriers. I didn't know that. That tripped me out real hard. I thought the game was like crashing one day. Didn't we just fight this guy? Yeah, we just fought them. Yeah.
Oh, we fought them in rank.
Yeah. Ugh, that sucks. Yeah.
Dude, if you guys are looking at the America support channel, they are pissed.
Hope you're ready to lose.
I'm in it. Oh, no, I wasn't in it. I thought I was in it. I guess not.
Thank you.
Nice, good job, hell yeah.
Wow.
I feel good about this.
God,
fuck yeah!
Oh. Oh my god. I was just waiting for him. Just to punish him. I was waiting for him. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys. Oh, just record that real quick. Awesome. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm watching the Discord. That was 100% fair. We never have a problem with that.
Hey, come through first place.
Oh my god.
Send Sundry spoils for a slice, grabber, Koopa.
Hey, you guys know what team Most is in?
Most, no idea. That's what I thought. Yeah, that's what I thought it was. I think it's this team.
Nice one.
From what it looked like.
I extend my thanks.
Even Mother would have been impressed.
It'd
be great if we could meet again.
The princess.
I won't soon forget you.
Oof. G fucking G. I was like waiting for someone to rage after this match. Guys, I get you had the issue to deal with, but the entire loser's bracket is being held up now because my team can't advance. Oh. 30 minutes, what? Explain this, you fucking morons. Yo. Nobody signed up. There's so many people being I mean, it does seem like it is run poorly, though. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's not ran the best, but I mean, Jesus Christ, they're being jerks. You said nobody signed up for ELCSL next week. Fuck. Oh, I think I know that person. I was in a lobby with them earlier. Yeah, he was in a random lobby that I was in earlier. It had a shitty lag, though, too. Hopefully it's not him.
Wait, Vampire Knight's, he's gonna save the queen?
I guess, yeah. Fuck your tournament bracket, 2018. God, people are so tilted. That's the guy getting overhyped. I am pretty hyped though, because even like with my group, we don't do this shit either, and I'm just like, I hate to say that. It's like we've Vampire Knight. Right.
Very well.
Roger that. You got it, boss.
How can we even use support tickets when they're closed, though? The shade. Oh, Demon Hunter's playing?
Hey, glad to meet you.
I extend my thanks.
Oh, yeah. He was in that lobby, too. Oh, I guess they were all in that. Oh, curly fries. Oof. That's who Demon is?
Commence the slaughter till we cross.
He was working my nerves like the other day. I was getting so mad. We were in some random lobby.
Pay no mind to that. Shall we begin?
So, very well.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
I get it, alright?
If you want to think
I
that,
get it.
Then go ahead.
Choose your character, Kubo. Select a battle set, Kubo.
Favoritism. Jesus. They have no chill in there.
Yeah. The first ESL tournament was pretty bad. We got held, sort of.
Mm-hmm.
But the ones after that were perfectly fine, pretty much.
Mm-hmm.
And then this one, now it's like crazy.
What did you say? You said, I literally saw a team, won't name them, who ran Vayne in no DQ. Bitch, I would have said something. Fuck out of here.
We shall show them. We are not to be trifled with.
At that point, you chose not to say something.
You don't stand a chance.
Why bring it up? I'm dead. I think I'm dead. Yep.
My mistake.
Soon there'll be nothing but cinders.
I got you. He throws it at the last second, but he still hit it.
What's shitty is that I'm an asshole, because I watched him come behind you to come get you. But I was like, no, he's going to finish in time.
Hey, don't get fear.
Ah, fucking Varian. Ooh, gangbang as fuck in the corner. Oof. Alright, that's fine. That's fine.
Yeah, you have to get out of
here. Yeah, because he's fucked by traps and everything else. Well, I'm gonna look at you. God, this dude is on my dick. Right into a snare.
I shouldn't have done braver though. I was stupid.
That's all good. We were doing good though. Oof.
You're a lot. Oh yeah, stay back a little bit. Of the lag so hard. be able to, but we can still protect it.
Yeah, it was fine, and all of a sudden it just got fucked.
Definitely record it. I guess it's close.
This mission's a failure.
You've received a reward, Koopa.
What a move! Great job! Come here! See you around!
Oh, then I dipped out. Of course I dipped out.
Very well.
Oh my god.
Told you to report it. get out of here.
Wait, is there like a limit on how long it's supposed to be?
Don't know. Yeah, that spike out of nowhere, yeah. Ugh, Vanilloid. There goes fucking Miguel. Probably about to write some bullshit.
Said that if the match is lagging, it goes to exit. Yeah. I remember this happened to two other people, and I talked to one guy about it, and the tourney organizer, one of the admins said, oh, why did you play the match if it was lagging? That was your fault. You should have exited.
Well, it's one thing if it starts out that way. Versus when it just hit out of nowhere.
I mean, yeah, so do they just expect us to just exit in the last round?
That's stupid.
Do I reject their report?
But do you have the option to do that?
Yeah.
I mean, I would, honestly. I mean, that's... Because we were great up until the last, like, 2 minutes of that match, or if not three, whatever it was.
No, I didn't talk to one yet, but I was looking at
Oh.
But I'm gonna try it.
I mean, yeah, fuck it, try, man. I mean, worst case, they're like, nah, y'all suck, oh well. But it's shitty, but I mean, hey. Like, if that match was, like, completely one-sided, I'd probably have been even more mad about it, but it wasn't. We could have won.
Down on by some CEO that doesn't even care about the city.
Yeah.
So, like, if that happens again, like, what are we going to do?
No problem, man. That was fun. I really enjoyed that a lot, dude. Y'all definitely, that definitely helps and opens my eyes to how it needs to be with me and my group. But, I mean, y'all, if you ever need anyone, let me know, man. I don't mind if you need help with something or just say fucking around, do some rank. I don't mind. Take it easy, man. All right, bye.